you want to have a glass and save the rest of the bottle.
In order to save the bubbles in the bottle, you want to put in the stopper. It's designed to keep the bubbles in through the seal.
What you should not be doing is putting a silver spoon into the bottle. That will not stop the CO2 from escaping from the bottle. To be honest with you, if you open a bottle of sparkling wine, grab a friend and enjoy it to the last drop.